created for you is necessary fuel here.
I have come for your power.
Right, what's up guys, welcome back for another video for Assassin's Creed Valhalla Wrath of the Druids DLC. If you want more of this game, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe and click the notification bell. Without further ado, let's do this.
What is that? I think it's Kira.
It must be. I do not know what she's trying to do, but she's angry.
This is my fault. I must speak with her.
It may be too late for that. She said she would not let you erase the druids.
But what means will she use?
The Leah Fall. I think she will try to use it to stop you.
A stone?
It is an ancient part of her lineage. There may be more to it than myths and legends.
I knew my decision would upset her. But I was certain she could find a way to understanding.
It was no simple decision. By choosing one, you betray the other. Choices that weigh heavily require ample time to reflect if you are to find the best outcome.
I acted rashly. I listened to frightened men, Eivor. Men whose loyalty I hungered for.
Clear your head, Lord. We're nearly there. Your sword, Flann. Stay close to me.
Eivor, what do we do?
Fight!
These are my men!
It's them or you! Now fight!
Back! Get back!
They will not listen! Kira has taken their reason somehow! Defend yourself! I cannot let you walk this path!
You would stand in my way? I thought you of all people would understand!
I do! This is too far!
Listen to him, Kira! There will be peace between us!
Yes, another lie!
Keep your guard up.
Kira! Where are you? Kira!
Flann,
raise the stakes. How about the king's blood on your hands?
Eivor!
This is not a force you can control, Kira! It will consume you!
So be it!
It's enough, Kira. Surrender now.
Nothing but a ruthless traitor. Hollow inside. You speak of honor. Where is yours?
You know.
With Varric, his son, another pawn in this endless war.
He is my blood.
Ah, yes. And you will throw away all reason to defend what you are sworn to. I am no different. My people will live to see tomorrow, if it means I have to kill you today.
Battle-hardened over many victories. Do not make me add another.
Do as you must. As will I. I would never see the Druids into darkness. Why pretend to be my ally?
I pretended nothing. I thought... I hoped you could be better. Better than Owen.
Don't compare me to that demon!
No. Look around you. You set in motion what the children of Danu hoped you could. You became the vessel for their plot.
Always have been. After Mother died, I became the last. The last who could awaken the Leofar. Never did I think I would use this gift so foolishly.
What now?
It ends. Owen, the children of Danu, they only exist in pursuit of the stone's power, and I am the key to unleashing it. You must kill me. Kill me, Eivor. If I die, Tara's power dies with me, and there will be nothing left to lead my people astray. The old ways will return.
Let me do this. Let me save them. Please.
You may be the key to this power, but the stone is the source. Destroy it.
You know I cannot.
Your ancestors are souls in another realm. They will not despair of the stone's loss. Sometimes we must sacrifice what we treasure most to protect the ones we love.
Bury the past. Build the future.
Kira, I bow my head in contrition. I fail you. I failed you and the true druids of Ireland. For that, I truly apologize. I will speak to the kings and undo my rash decision. The land you have wished for is secure.
I hope it is so, Flann. Farewell. Farewell, Eivor.
Where will you go?
How are you feeling?
Bruised. Battered. But I'll live. Though it'll take some time to reclaim my pride.
Took a lot not to kill you.
If you wanted to, that was your chance. I suppose at the end of all this, it's safe to call you a friend.
See to it that Sigfrid's reign is long, and you shall never know me as your enemy. Have you met with the other kings? I take it that is why you've come.
I have. The Inquisition is buried. High King is a leader to all who share in his land. You helped me see that. My only regret is not having understood it sooner.
You work to secure a future for all. Kira would be pleased with this outcome.
I know there is much that awaits you in England, Eivor. But you can set your boots in Ireland anytime you please.
Farewell, Flann. Until we meet again.
What do you think my father would make of all this?
Bardith wanted to ensure the Dublin he left you could stand upright on his own two legs. And while he could not see it through, he'd be proud you did.
I will never forget what you did for my family.
Our family, Sigfrid. Keep well. And may your father's Huga be with you always. It shall with me.
Aid me, be my eyes.
Stop.
I should be cautious around here.
Look for the open.
Let's see you, old friend.
Thank you.
One more shard steeped in blood. Best not to draw attention here.
Thank you. I have an iron stomach and a powerful thirst. Shall we lock horns? Down it faster than me, and you are the victor. Let's see your silver. What's a drinking game without a prize? All in. Skull. Man your horn.
Be my eyes, Sunan. Survey the area, Sunan.
Thank you. Nidinger!
Jag växer aldrig.
Have a look, Sunin.
Yeah.
I need your eyes, my friend. Jump! I must be careful now. All that I must take care of. Definitely not good. something here. Your death has been avenged, my friend. Stretch your wings, Sunan. Thank you. Guards here are vigilant. I must think clearly. The fog. Sunin, guide me. This place is heavily guarded.
Professor! Thank you.
What do you see? Sulin. cannot let this abomination live.
Ugh!
malevolent. Go, my eyes. Show me what lies ahead. This area is off limits.
Oh! tekur okkar frækin.
Yeah!
Yeah. Deatrice potion. I can now take them all to her.
Go! 'Tis done.
Here are your blood-soaked bits of amber.
I felt them die, each by each.
Boil these shards. Make your potion.
I shall. I've been preparing for this since we met.
You spoke of great power.
The spear. You'll have it in your hands soon enough. Once you defeat Balor.
You said nothing of this.
Surely you remember Balor. He is heat, drought, a scorching sun come to earth.
I know of no such creature.
Many heroes fell to him, but Woden would not. The lance called Gaebulug pierces his flesh. This is where he is weak. Are you ready to fight him?
Let me drink.
Drink deeply. You'll remember. Balor is ancient. He is chaos itself. Defeat him, and the spear is yours.
I have come for your power.
Take it then. You are twice to be able to defeat me.
Thank you.
I must speak to Deirdre.
You would prevail.
It was an unusual contest.
The spear Gaebulug is yours for crushing the children of Danu and defeating Balor. Despite all that's happened, Kira will find solace that the Danu have been extinguished.
Small comfort, I suspect.
I thank you for sparing her. Someday she may return to us here in the forest. Her spirit will be welcome.
Goodbye, Deirdre.
Slán, Eivor. Slán.
Alright guys, I'm gonna cut the video right here. If you do enjoy this video, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell. As always, thank you for watching. Catch you next one. Peace out.
Godless barbarians.